Hi guys, there is no daily vlog today. I just feel like an utterly shit today. Pardon my language, but I feel like shit today. I threw up this morning and my dogs are kind of pissing me off, so no vlog. So, but I do have a haul. It's kind of heavy. Bath and Body Works haul. I'm down if you guys are down. Okay. It's a really heavy bag. What do I got? Oh, apparently this is a new scent that they have and it smells so good. Bought this for myself. I wish you can smell that. It smells so good. Yeah, it's called 1,000 Wishes. I guess it's one of their new stuff, and I got that. Oh, that's I got it as a gift. I got the body lotion with the same scent, and I'm pretty sure I got the, yeah, I did. I got the perfume too. Smells really good. What was that? I keep hearing noises in my room, and it's really annoying. As you can see, I bought a whole bunch of soap too. It's like a bunch of, I don't know if I showed you that. So, yeah, one of the soaps. Kitchen lemon. Oh, this one smells so good. And it's really good for your hands. Try these on yourself. What else? White citrus. Snow Kiss Berry. It's one of their holiday collections. Ooh, mint. I thought I told her I didn't really like this one. Might as well. Mint. Actually, I think I could like this one. Oh, let's see. Oh, and this one's my favorite for the holidays. It's Vanilla Bean Noel. This one smells really good. Oh, the bags smell really good. I can smell them already. Is that close? I bought a lot of soap. Citrus. Mint. She put them so nicely in my bag, too. Oh, apparently got two of these. Whoops. That's okay. Oh, this one smells really good. Black Cherry Merlot. That one smells good. It's like cherry wine smelling. This could be... Oh, and what's this? Cherry Almond Shortbread. Ooh, that's... Seems like it smells pretty good. Yeah. Oh, and I got candles. I got candles. That. Winter candy apple. Oh, this makes you hungry. Holy shit. And I got... Should have got those things that go around. Oops. Oh, Marshmallow Fireside. This one was probably my favorite. Once I smelled it, I was like, oh. It smells like roasted marshmallows by the fire. Fresh. You can smell it right through. Oh, I can't wait to light it. I'm sorry, I'm a typical girl just closing my stuff. But yeah, that's all my stuff. Yay! Okay, yeah, that's... I got $10 off, so it's not as bad. But Bath & Body Works, it's pretty expensive. You guys like my shirt, by the way? Come at me, bro. Who says that nowadays? I still do. And my red hair is still going strong. Look at that. Yeah, so no daily vlog today. I just went Christmas shopping yesterday and I didn't film it, so.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, that was really attractive. What else? Oh yeah, we just got like gifts for my sisters. Me and my dad went yesterday. And I bought something for Clayton's mom. And, oh yeah, I just ordered a bunch of stuff for his family, so. Yay. So, can you guys see right now? Probably can. Oh yeah, you can. I just can't see because I don't have my glasses on, and two, there's something blocking the display, so. Yeah. Well, that was just a mini haul of Bath & Body Works. I hope you guys don't mind that. So, take care, and hopefully I'll get better and get back to a daily routine of Vlogmas. Yay! 3 more weeks until my birthday. Yay. So that means probably like 6 more weeks. 6 more weeks. Where are you, Christina? 3 more weeks until Christmas. Yeah, because my birthday is on the 23rd. Yeah. Oh, I love this time of year, but I hate the stress it gives you. It's just so annoying, but totally worth it. So, I love giving. Not so much with receiving, but I like giving. So, yeah, that's... I'd probably rub my face a lot. I should stop doing that. So, I'm just gonna end it here. So, I hope you guys don't mind if I didn't vlog, but I gave you a haul, so I still have a video for you guys. And, oh yeah, I'm going to the orthodontist tomorrow. I haven't been wearing my retainer. So, yeah, we'll see what happens tomorrow. Bye.